Hey Dreamers, Jack here, and I am very excited to be bringing you a new Dreams video. I went over to PlayStation Experience in Anaheim this year, I flew thousands of miles across the world to get there, and I pretty much stayed at the Dreams booth the whole time, so I've got plenty of stuff to share. So if you're not subscribed already, make sure you click that button and turn on the notifications to make sure you find out about the videos as soon as they come up. Now just to give this video a little bit of context, Spaff and Rex, who used to work at Media Molecule, are on stage with Johnny and Ed is just about to make some music, and he's picked up the kazoo. Let's see what happens.
Instrument of the gods. Oops, let's put that into a scale minor. And I was saying earlier on, this is my favourite time of the year because... We're gonna get shut down, aren't we? Hey guys. Okay. Kazoo is really good fun. I mean, you can make instruments out of all your favourite toys. You can hear us really struggling to get those high notes. Let's drop a beat and then we can play some kazoo on top of that. I've been using these earlier on because they're quite... Actually, no, Bogdan sent something in here. Maybe in special sauce.
Special sauce.
Box step loop.
What's in there?
Yeah.
You don't want to lose that.
Box step drum loop. Let's get that. Let's grab a timeline. That collection, by the way, is intentionally small. We don't want to show you too much. There's going to be tons and tons of loops and phrases for you to use and remix, as well as, of course, all the old community stuff that you'll find. Up here, 16s, minor. Whoa, okay, that went wrong, but never mind. That's absolutely fine.
Are you just playing the drill shot?
I'm totally playing the drill shot.
Yeah.
I know you guys have seen this all today before, but yeah, when you open an instrument, you get this cool performance canvas, and you're just using the buttons here. So this is X. Square, triangle, circle. I have to say, it really feels like an actual musical instrument. You've got so much to play with. You can use the touchpad here as well. Do your lovely bends. So if you want to make a B in your level, you can just get out your kazoo.
B kazoo. Kazoo B.
What?
A kazoo B. Yeah.
Sounds like a B.
New game coming your way, Kazoo B.
I don't know if Mark knows about this, but we actually broke into his house and used his piano. This was Mark's piano. I'm assuming he knows.
Do you know Mark?
Yeah. This was totally approved, right? I just used chord mode here, so when I press buttons here, I mean, I'm actually in C minor. It's playing four notes at once, and it will work with C minor. Very clever stuff going on behind the scenes, so you don't really need to worry too much about your musical theory. You can just start playing. It's jazz instruments after all, right? We are making a jazz club.
I'm loving your work, Ed.
This is definitely tree climbing music.
Yeah,
what I
absolutely.
Say about
it. Yeah.
And let's maybe add a few. I think...
What's it going to add next?
So in the drum kits, I'm going to add to maybe some analog drums.
Okay.
Oh, there we go.
Awesome!
Just throwing some stuff together.
I am loving the song, Ed.
Yeah, you can tell I'm tired.
I don't think we can, actually.